MacKinnon back to play the puck. Comes away from Nugent Hopkins. And now hit by Draisaitl, who winds up hitting the ice.
Couple of great examples of the skills of Nathan MacKinnon and the strength as he just overpowered. Nurse heads to the box. Draisaitl just headed to the locker room after this play with MacKinnon.
Oh, right there. And let's keep a look at that ankle as well. That right ankle, it looked like it flung open there. It's at a high speed, so it's hard to really determine. But when he was getting off there, he was a very frustrated camper. And